to change everything.
Abraham Abadi, the owner, was able to continue paying rent and kept six employees on the payroll because of the Paycheck Protection Program, a much-needed lifeline.